Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, the great Khali. Great Khali, what actions, if any, should be taken against the self-proclaimed Nexus group?
ये पूछ रहा है क्या सजा देना चाहता है नेक्सस आदमी आनी
नेक्सस आदमी का मेरे को कोई पता नहीं है कौन नेक्सस है कौन नहीं है मेरे को नहीं कोई पता
Ranjan, can you translate, please?
Yeah, you know what? Great Khali says he's a big stupid giant. And Khali says that his manager is really tired of protecting him. And if that group that calls themselves the Nexus came up here right now, the great Khali would run like a kabutar.
Kabutar, Ranjan.
It is the season's first poll, the NXT poll on NXT Live, 10 o'clock, 9 central on Sci-Fi. Going to be interesting this year.
Yeah, because 50% of the voting comes from the pros, the other 50% from the WWE Universe.
You can vote WWE.com starting at 10 Eastern tomorrow night. We are in Philadelphia, ladies and gentlemen, here tonight. There's the Liberty Bell, and we are awaiting this big announcement on which eight superstars will be involved in the Raw's Money in the Bank ladder match.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's guest host for Monday Night Raw is a five-time Grammy-nominated musician, screenwriter, producer, and director. His latest album, Hellbilly Deluxe 2, is now available everywhere, and you can see him live on the upcoming Rockstar Mayhem Tour. Please welcome at this time, Rob Zombie!
I love this song. This is Mars Needs Women from his Hellbilly Deluxe 2 LP, which is available now.
This guy reminds me of the Liberty Bell.
Why?
Well, he's slightly cracked.
Can you believe that it's been 1 year to the week that we had our first guest host ever on Monday Night Raw, Rob Zombie. Makes it a year worth of guest hosts. Hey, Hellbilly Deluxe, what an album. Sick Bubblegum, Burn, Cease to Exist, some of the great songs.
What's up, Philadelphia? Come on, scream! Welcome to Monday Night Raw. I am here for one reason. I am here because I love sick and twisted things, the type of sick and twisted things that take place in this ring, like perhaps a Money in the Bank ladder match, perhaps? Do you like that? I like that. That's why I'm here tonight to announce the eight participants in the Money in the Bank ladder match. And I have them right here. Top secret, only I know. Number one, Randy Orton!
Oh, man!
The Miz, come on! R-Truth! Chris Jericho, yeah! Evan Moore! Ted DiBiase! John Morrison, come on, scream! Oh, man. This guy, Edge.
Hey, Rob.
Yeah.
Hey, Super Beast. Yeah, Astro Creep. How you been, buddy? Well, I haven't talked to you since I called you personally to tell you that I was dumping your song as my entrance music.
Whoa. I want to set the record straight between myself and the old man up on the screen there. Edge, I'm sorry to say I took my song back from you because I could not stand to have you destroy it any longer. That's it. You didn't dump me. I dumped you. That's all I have to say. I'm glad I'm here to say it to you.
Good night. Goodbye.
Oh, that's it? Oh, what, you're out of here? What, did I scare away the horror director? Did I scare away the astro creep? Yeah, well, he doesn't matter anyway. All that matters is that I won the first ever Money in the Bank ladder match. Yeah. Yeah, and then I went on to cash it in on John Cena and win my first WWE title. What's the matter, folks? You don't remember that? Got a short memory? Well, why don't I remind you? Let's take a look, shall we?
The following contest is the Money in the Bank ladder match!
Only one way to win this match, and that's to climb the ladder, retrieve the briefcase, and you have won yourself a world title match for any time up to 1 year.
This is one of the most dangerous matches.
It is a human demolition derby. Edge is there. He's teetering, but he's got it. Oh, my God. Edge has won the match. Edge can wrestle the world's heavyweight champion anytime he chooses within the next 12 months.
John Cena went through the entire Elimination Chamber, won the Elimination Chamber match.
This night is not over. Raise the cage. This individual is cashing in his Money in the Bank privilege that he earned at WrestleMania.
Edge is cashing in.
Yeah, I did that. I did it, and I had so much fun doing it that I did it years later against The Undertaker. Yeah. See, that's what I was talking about last week after I speared Randy Orton and I told him that now the fun begins. Because I own the Money in the Bank ladder match. Am I going to show everyone in that match just how twisted I can be? Because you want to know what happens to a viper who runs into a guy with a 20-foot ladder? The viper gets his head crushed before he can even strike. And I'm going to do that to every other participant in that match. And at the end of the night, they will all be staring up at me.